I decided to do another video a few hours later, so here I go. We are at Valentine Detective Agency. Let's see what's going on. Alright, that's all I wanted to say. You can talk to me again. I was talking to you. Yeah, I got two people in the party right now, so it sounds like I'm talking to myself. I am not. Sort of. Alright, what were you saying?
Are you here?
Nick? Oh God, it's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday, death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
Happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time then, do you? Here, every cap we agreed to for finding him. Plus a little something extra. You know, if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable. When you're trying to find someone who's gone missing, the devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
There was a man and a woman. They didn't say much, but I remember they called me the backup.
So we're talking a small team. Professionals. The kind that know to keep their lips tight when they're on the job. Not sure what the backup means, though. What else can you tell me?
My wife was murdered. She was trying to keep them from taking Shaun, and they just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold-hearted killers. But they waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. Anything else you remember?
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground. Sealed up. A lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. Anything else you remember?
We're looking for my son, Shaun. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? And why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. Well, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the Gunners, and of course there's the Institute.
So you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, that infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype, anyway.
You're a prototype?
As far as I know. Never seen any other synth like myself. There's the older ones that are dumb as rocks and all metal, and there's the newer ones that are almost human. I'm somewhere in between.
Either way, I need to find Shaun.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
The woman was dressed in, I think it was a kind of hazard suit. The man had some sort of metal brace on his arm.
Maybe some kind of improvised armor? A lot of hired guns do that to look tough. The hazard suit is interesting. Not many mercs can afford something that fancy. What else do you remember about them?
I'll never forget that voice. Low and rough. Like sandpaper across your face.
Not much to go on, but a tough and commanding voice can get someone pretty far in the violence business. What else?
One of them came right up to me. Bald head, scar across his left eye.
You didn't hear the name Kellog at all, did you?
Who is he? Do you think he has Shaun?
It's way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellog case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
Maybe it's another kidnapped kid.
Yeah, either that or he's got a son of his own. Not a comforting thought in any case. Both of them vanished a while ago. Haven't been heard or seen since. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am.
All right, I only didn't say nothing because there was a cutscene. So, sorry that I didn't answer you. I was telling guys, sorry I didn't answer you. I was in the cutscene. I don't talk during it, or I try not to anyway. You're good. Well, no one can hear you.
So thirsty.
I have it set to only people can hear me. If anyone else will watch.
Everything I dug up about Kellogg before.
And I'm looking up, there's a lapse time thing, so
he's more than
I can see what time it's been.
He's a professional. Quick, clean,
Dad says not to talk to
thorough.
Strangers.
Has no enemies, because they're all dead.
No, there's
except
really no rules.
You.
I just.
9-1 odds.
Just know if I don't say anything,
you
just gotta give me a minute.
More than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
Nick.
Hold your horses.
We'll get them moving.
Here we are. Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open. That's one heck of a lock. Got something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
Aw, fuck that. I ain't no master.
Nick.
Give that lock a try.
Won't be able to pick this.
We can't get through that door. No luck? Need to find the key. See that platform in the distance near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
Nope. I gotta get a new power thingy or whatever in it. There's a few second delay that does that. So you'll hear me twice.
Why doesn't the mayor come out of his office, huh? He's afraid of talking to the press?
I bet if one I said second.
I was with the Institute, he'd come running.
You ever think maybe you could get a man's attention easier if you use softer words, honey? Maybe shout a little less?
Oh, that reminds me of this article I'm writing about the mayor's affair with a certain airheaded blonde.
Oh, look who it is. What brings you to the mayor's office, huh?
What are you doing here, Piper?
Trying to find out why the mayor happens to be meeting with the same suspicious-looking courier every other week.
Not from any settlement I've ever heard of. And not from a caravan. Always in and out before anyone has a chance to talk to him.
An errand boy from the Institute, maybe. After this article comes out, that's what everyone's gonna be asking.
If you are done crowding the reception area, Miss Piper, the mayor needs to make time for more responsible citizens.
I was just leaving anyway.
I think I know what that mission's about, and I don't think I've done it. I've heard about it, though.
The mayor's receiving visitors, as long as they aren't members of the press. Did you need help?
I need to talk to someone about Kellogg's old house in the West Stands.
Mr. Kellogg's residence? He left town a while ago. We foreclosed on the property and locked it up. If there was something belonging to the man that you have a claim on, you could ask the mayor to hear you out. No guarantees.
Come on. Can't you help me yourself?
And if I could, why should I?
Please. All I want to do is find my son. The man who owned that house kidnapped him.
Well, you do seem like a sweet guy. All right. I'm just going to leave this key on my desk and forget I put it there. Your son's lucky he has a father like you. I hope you find him.
Hey, you were in the paper, right? You're 200 years old. Looking pretty good for your age, huh?
Let's take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind. Place seems small to you. Figured a guy like Kellogg would think big. Well, that's one way to hide a room. Look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though. waiting on you.
I wonder if dog meat could pick up the scent.
Say, that's not a bad idea. Some dogs out there in the Commonwealth can track a man for miles. Well, dog meat seems eager for the job. Why don't you let him have a whiff, see if he picks up on the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellog on your own, just say so.
I want you with me on this, Nick.
All right. Let's get that bastard. This is your show from here on out, okay? You say jump, I'll say how high.
Get the scent, boy. Got something, boy?
About to get ourselves a motherfucker here in a minute. I was just joking. I was saying we're about to find ourselves a motherfucker here in a minute.
Hanging out with Valentine, huh? Good for you. Nick is good people. You know what I mean.
I guess you'll see what he looks like here in a minute. Should probably change that outfit. Yeah, made him just for me to look at. I'm just teasing, kind of. Little Miss Brandon's a bit silent. Someone else comment. Let's go, dog meat. Oh, wait. Fuck. I didn't get an outfit on. Whoops. Wait, that's weapons. Somewhere that I can't. I had an outfit. I might have accidentally put it up. All right, we're gonna have to go there. Well, no, we can't. I'd have to. Well, I could. I gotta wait for a few hours on it and buy a better outfit.
Head on inside.
I am, sir. Time right now here is, it is 4:28 a.m.
Not supposed to talk to people I don't know.
Do yourself a favor and just say yes. It's all he understands.
No, not now.
You keep that synth freak at arm's length. You understand me?
I don't know what the fuck you said, but fuck you. I didn't like that tone. I was wearing a fucking fishnet. What?
No, thanks.
Hey, that vault.
What wait, what? What about it? Sorry. I don't know. I don't know.
Everything I got will keep you safe.
Let's see what you got.
Everything hand-tooled.
Kinda look good in that outfit.
What's with you, Vault?
I look good in it, bitch. Look at you in them fucking rags. That's what.
Hello. Have you been here before?
What's it matter?
Because Fallon's isn't a charity. The clothes are for sale if you have the money. No lifting, all right?
You have some kind of problem with shoplifters?
Nothing me and my 10-gauge haven't been able to handle. Now that we understand each other, welcome to Fallon's. Happy to show you everything in stock.
Fallon's basement. Interesting name.
Yeah, it's ancient. There was a Fallon's here back even before the war. Granddad always said we had a tradition of quality and affordability. Guess affordability got too expensive for some folks. Damn thieves. And it ain't like Diamond City Security helps.
Why doesn't Diamond City Security help you?
My husband got taken, all right, by the Institute. Security wouldn't look into it. I raised a stink, and now I'm blacklisted.
Sure. Let's take a look.
A paying customer. Finally.
What? Yep, that's me.
Miss?
Need a new set of clothes?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Clothes make the person, right?
There we go. So yeah, the second person that's watching is me. I just, like I said, well, now that I realize I can actually say something back by typing, that'd be good. So now I don't have to talk so much.
Today's Halloween. You get treats? No. It's all tricks. All day.
San Francisco sunlights.
Stopped here.
Kellogg's prefer brown.
See if we can pick up the trail. I'm telling you, that nose is second to none.
Okay, boy, let's track him.
Huh. Looks like another one of Kellogg's pit stops. Keep your eyes open.
Bloody bandages. Dog meat can track this.
That nose is second to none.
What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Let's go. Oh, fuck. You're about to see. God damn it! God damn. No, it's not. Ugh. Dude, my arm got ripped off. It's not gonna be okay. Shut up, Brandon. Shut up! Just... put band-aids all over it. Do I look like a fucking retard? Oh, hello. I don't know.
Bloody bandages. Dog meat can track this.
Brandon, just
we gotta stick together, pal. At least until we find Kellogg.
What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Brain fungus. Okay. We're not going through that shit again. Fuck that. Dog meat, you're retarded. You think you're going that way? No, I'm going the other way. I'm just hoping to God this works. Dog meat, get over here. Oh my god. Is he coming over here? My bear just cause I'm walking over here. What? Fuck. No, he wants a fucking grenade in his mouth. He's about to fucking ask for it. He stood up and did something, so I'm guessing that it's really... yeah. Well, he's gonna stand up and get a grenade thrown in his mouth. If I even have one. Son of a bitch, no I don't. Fuck. Fuck you! Left Nick behind. What's down here? Well, I just want to see what's down here anyway, so. Uh-oh. There we go. There's nothing even. Oh. Where's the damn dog? Yeah, on your screen. Shut the fucking door! Oh, I was pissed myself. Oh my god! Huh, bitch. Poor fucking dog. I'm just gonna save it right here just in case. You're still. Well, I almost died. Shut up, Brandon. Band-aids can't cure death. No, can't. Oh my fucking god. Fuck you! Fuck you and your potatoes. Go away. Okay, I ain't going. Fuck them. Alphonse, if you don't fucking start moving them feet, you're gonna fucking die. Fucking goals come up. Are you joking? You better not open that fucking door. Oh, the bear's killing him. Yay! Well, fuck, I wish it would have been ghouls in that goddamn bear. Man, that's a long ass delay. I just stood there for a second just to move to see what it would do. That was a long delay. I guess. Garza, hi! I said hi to you a bit ago, but you never answered me. That's when I was doing the other video. Dude, the fucking bear's a bitch.
I'll be doing the world a service.
Huh? Dude, there's no fucking way. No. He's almost dead. Oh, I can kill him through the window! Oh, what the fuck? Whoa, that went. Wait a minute. How'd that happen? Shut up, Brandon. Well, look what he does! He fucking touches me! What the hell? Where is he? Oh, damn it. I didn't want to fuck it. Oh my god, I don't want that either. Where's the bear? Oh god! It's right there. That actually scared me. Oh god, that made me literally jump. I've never got that scared about that. Oh my god, that actually scared the shit out of me. I'm not kidding. I'm glad we're going. Shut the fuck up, Brandon. I scared you? I'm sorry. Get away, bitch. You get to get scared twice. You hear me scream twice. I know, it's taking forever. I don't have the good guns right now. Oh my god. Come here, you fat ass. Fucking bitch, you're dead. Gotta take your fucking meat and hide, cunt. Dog meat, you stay there for a minute, cause you have to stay there. Where's Nick Valentine when you need him? He's really useless. Yeah, he kinda is. He just laying there. I'm just gonna chill and watch that bear beat that ass. Where the fuck did the dog go? There he is. Oh, now he's called dog meat, Brandon. It says dog meat now. I don't say just dog. I was thinking it was like some. They're just fucking up or whatever. That was funny. I scared you when I screamed. Because it's delayed. Oh, fuck. You're shitting me. Well, I shouldn't stand up here. That was funny. You notice that. Oh my god, y'all. Yes, I know there's ghouls. Oh, I didn't mean to hit I accidentally shot Valentine. Because I heard him cussing at me. Are you joking? Oh my god. They are running retarded! I don't know where the fuck I'm at. They're all useless. At least they keep them distracted. Kate's a fucking... That was weird. Thank you for liking my channel. Someone said nice channel. Dude, break the fucking leg. No. Oh shit, that thing's running at me. Dude, by the time I almost get to Kellogg, or wherever I'm going, I'm gonna have to go back to, Diamond City. Fuck me. Oh, I swear if it goes back to the fucking bear, if it goes back to the fucking bear. I'm so dead. Oh my god. I'm gonna start screaming again. Oh my god, I'm gonna die if I go back to that fucking bear incident. Oh my god. Fuck the fucking bear. I'm gonna throw the bear at Brandon. Brandon, take the fucking bear and snuck. Oh my god. It went back to the fucking bear. Yes, it does matter. Fuck you. I'm running. Whatever. Oh, I'm gonna die anyway. I just ran on something. I'm fucking done. This is gonna be a long-ass fucking video now. I haven't even gone the fucking anywhere. I just keep on... Dog meets like, I'm just gonna go right in the trouble, because that's what I like to do. I know, that's what I'm saying. Fuck. Fucking bullshit. Fuck you, bear. Fuck you and your fucking couches. Probably don't have one. Probably fucking ate it. Or tore it up because you would get pissed. Shut up, Brandon. You said it enough where it just rubbed off, so... I'm sorry. No! Shut up, Brandon. It's gonna be funny, because, like, I've told a lot of people I have a boyfriend named Brandon. They're gonna keep on thinking it's you, but it's not. And that's gonna be weird. They'll be like, Brandon's back! I'm like, not yet. Where's dog meat? Just get over here and quit messing with the... Quit playing with it and get over here. Nick's like, well, I'm pretty useless, but I'm just gonna keep on trying to shoot it. No, I don't know. I don't know. Valentine's there, but... Oh, fuck. You're fucking joking me. Yeah. I gotta kill that fucking bear. Again. It's delayed, dude. I already know. Bitch. Now I'm saving it. Right there. I swear to God, if I don't save, I'm gonna get very upset. Anyway. Fuck you. I'm gonna make your hide into a couch and I'm gonna fuck on it. How about that? Does that sound better? Brandon, he's not saying nothing. I was, you know how you're telling me, like, don't say that, it's my line, like, fuck your couch. I'm like, well, I'm gonna take that bear's hide and make it to a couch and fuck on it. How about that? Whoa! What? I already called it because I killed the damn thing. The bear. You're a fucker. Okay, now. Oh my fucking god. Well, there's about 5 people watching. Now there's none. I mean, no. There's 3 now. Which is. I don't know. Probably didn't like my cussing. Who knows? Now I gotta get the dang ghouls again. I'm sorry. Quit sniffing that! Oh. There's another one! Oh no! Fucking die! So long. He's got no leg! You got no leg either! Oh my god! Ugh! You got a nasty ass leg. Oh fuck. Oh my fucking god. I am so done tonight. Shut up. What? I need a fucking drink. I'll be right back. Yeah, I really needed a drink. I like my Snapple Apple. No, it's not alcohol that I got. That's only on occasions. Sweetheart, if I had that, I'd probably be drinking it right now, but I don't, so... Alright, not down there. Whoops. Wrong way. Wait, is it back at the bear again? No, it's not. I thought it, I thought the thing didn't save, and it went back to where, I was trying to kill the bear. That's why I kept on saying that, but it didn't. Oh, I got a chocolate bunny. Well, not, it's like a cookies and cream one. I didn't know I got one. Mary's like, here you go. I'm like, yay! That's better than a fucking drink. I'll eat the shit out of that. I'll eat it like it's groceries. It kinda is. Well, she got it with groceries, so there you go. I'm done talking. Yeah, someone likes their Snapple Apple too. Awesome. Fuck you. Not you, Garzab. I meant fuck you to the ghoul. Oh my god. Shut up, Brandon. Fuck you, Brandon. No. I'm kidding! Oh, okay. If you were getting serious on me, I would have slapped you. Oh my god! There's a fucking grocery cart in the way. Y'all, I bet your ass gonna die down here. Yeah, I need to get fucking more caps is what I need to do. So I can get more weapons. Oh, I could level up instead. Well, I'm a fucking idiot. Do that. Get my fucking bunny out. Eat the shit out of it. What? Well, I'm not sure. I suppose I could try that. No, that's not what I meant to do. I meant to get this too. You fucking ghoul. The coolest ghoul on here is fucking Hancock. Whoops. I'm not supposed to mention that yet. Oh well. You will meet Hancock later in the game as well. He's the best ghoul ever. Yeah, that's what I like about him. Fucking asshole every now and then. I love it. Alright, everything exploded. Now lead the way. Not shit. That's a good idea. Thank you, Garza. I need to do all that. What fuck? I know you're asking. You're about to see it in a second. I can tell. Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck? Whoa! Did it just stop where I keep on? Oh my god. You are joking. Oh my fucking god. Y'all, oh shit. Fuck me. We might have to go back. If we go back further, I apologize. Fuck that bear. That didn't make any sense. Dude, I know. Oh my god. Sorry, I need the drink. Why does he have to go through there? Why doesn't he just listen to me and follow me? Well, wait, no, that's not what I meant. Yeah, he found fucking ghouls. None get tired of that shit. I'll see if I have Jet on me. Alright, I'll do this. Well. Fuck. Bitch. Yeah. I'm trying to get his legs.
That's one way to get that.
I'm saving that because he died. Fuck. Valentine actually got a little bit useful. You got no arm. You know what you're stupid. Now the dog got caught on fire. Oh my god. Because so they'll stop running at me. And I do shoot their heads all the fucking time. But sometimes it don't work, so I shoot their legs sometimes. Man, that delay, I can hear myself. Let me get some, rattling. Bitch. What the fuck are you laughing at?
Don't underestimate us
again. That was funny. Oh my god. Alright, I'm saving that son of a bitch too. Oh my god, my laugh. That's terrible. I could hear it. Aw, thanks. Ooh, caps. Now get to moving. Now! Move your ass! Quit looking at shit! God damn it! You're stupid!
Kellogg's still out there. You've got to track him, boy.
Huh? Move. Get the moving. Yeah, Brandon, remember I beat the story of the game and all. Duh. You sound stupid.
Exercise extreme caution.
Already happened here.
Alert. Critical signs. Alert. Critical signs.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
What happened here?
Error. Operator deceased. Threat level Omega. He killed us.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
Shut the fuck up. I can say what I want. I didn't know what happened. I mean, yeah, I see they broke the legs, but there's a story to it. So shut the fuck up. No, I'm just kidding. Good lord, I could still hear myself. Why are you attacking us? Didn't he do anything? You're so stupid. Get over here. Dog meat, you are a fucking troublemaker. He didn't do anything. Yeah, he's an enemy, but he fucking runs off like a bitch. Oh my god, now I gotta kill it. Oh, never mind. Man, he's raising that ass up. Oh, yeah. You're stuck! Oh no! Ew! Oh no, I can't move. There. Go! I'm so done running into bad shit. Go! Scared me.
Getting close.
We're at the old army base. Is he hiding out here?
Whoa. Oh. Come on, dog meat. Let's get them moving. Shit. Oh my fucking god. What are you doing? Okay. Surprised they didn't kill me. Yeah, the bloat, fly, whatever the fuck it's called.
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
I should. Ew, who did that? I thought someone tooted. No, I didn't do it! No! Actually, I'm gonna look around here to see if there's any stuff I could use, so give me one sec. I could throw those balls at them. Because that hurts like a son of a bitch. I've been hit with them once. Oh, look at that. Look at that skeleton with his little bear and his little monkey. What the fuck's that? It's a sticker! I'm gonna play some music. No, there's a little sticker. Here, I'll go back to it. It's right beside the book. Here, I'll stand here for a minute. Alright, there you go. It was just a pumpkin sticker. I know. And by the time I find the fucking, the computer to shut the damn things off, they're already fucking- Oh, dead! They're already dead. Well, I'm about to be dead. Shut up, Brandon, I know! You better hush. Well, I'll beat the shit out of you. No. No, 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 no. No, no, no. We haven't even met, but he's from my home. Or he's not from. He lives there. I don't know. We know a mutual friend that I've met before. Well, I knew in high school, and then we all started talking on PS4. And there you go. Would you stop shooting for a second and give me a chance? Motherfucker. Oh! You don't talk like that. Radway. I'm gonna die though. Actually, I'm not. Don't you laugh at me. It's alright. That's why I'm even on. What? What? I'm your. What? Never mind. That turret? I already killed it, remember? Oh, wait, what'd you say? Never mind, I'm so done. Oh, the dog killed it! Oh, fuck me, running.
Lights out for you.
Okay, I'm not killing it from there. Fuck that. I'm gonna find another way. I just did. I did! I trained you! No! Yeah, on your screen, there's a delay. Oh my god. There is a long ass delay. I'm about fucking done. What the hell? I needed the what if I didn't throw it at Kellog? Cause he was hard to fucking kill. It might work. Get your ass out of my face. Get your synth ass. Get the fuck off. Oh my god. If I die, it's your fault. You don't talk to me like that. Die, bitch. Valentine? All right. So I'm just gonna sniff it. Oh yeah, I gotta find a way in here. I remember, but I'm trying to remember. Well, that made any sense. Oh! I turned... No, I fell off the building. It's okay, I'm alive, shit. No, dude. Stop! Sometimes a trash can has some cool stuff. Shut the fuck up, dude. Stop! Oh my god, you almost sound like my cousin. But you don't say dude. Oh. Dude, I don't like when it's about to get dark. I can't see shit. Actually, I'm gonna see if there's... Let me see what's in here. Dear God. Okay.
Hey, boy. Everything okay, boy?
Wow, how he said that. He's like, everything okay, boy. Taken it yet. I think he took one though. Well, no, he didn't. But he gets excited about drugs though when he sees it. He just wants to touch them. He don't want to take them, he just wants to look at them. I want to play with them. Get out of the way. Oh my god. Shut up, I'll do it myself. Oh, not yes, I'm out. You'll see here in a minute.
Oil sensor reading detected.
Huh? Wait, what? Oh.
Always out of way with machines.
Checking as enemy.
Oh, fuck, I heard a fucking synth.
Sweet.
Stop!
Kellog, has ordered your termination.
Kill it! Oh dear god. We got a Brandon. Huh? Wait, what? What about it? Yay!
Terminating intruder.
Go away, bitch. I shoot right in the head. Do it!
Directly to Kellog.
Fuck, serious?
Yeah. Damaged. Kellog will not be pleased.
Fuck my life. Shut up. Shut up.
Calculating most efficient attack.
Dear God. You don't have to tell me what to fucking do. Huh? Wait, what? Oh, I don't want to be shoot you! Because then you're gonna shoot me! Don't kill me! You're a cunt. Fuck. You're fucking kidding me.
Intruder 84.
You're a fucking intruder. You know you're shooting your master's dad, I meant?
There are five.
Sorry, I'm used to my other character. I'm your mama with a dick. No, I'm just kidding. Ew. Ooh, stuff. Whoa, I know there's some type of fucking, bomb over here. I gotta be careful. I know there is, because I fucking died once over here. Okay, I don't see anything. Shut up. No, it broke! Dude, I'm already on it. Dude, you know there's a delay, right?
Stealth capabilities.
Oh, fuck.
Fascinating.
I thought for a minute, I thought the sense of, hey, retard. I don't know why that. Hey, retard. Oh, son of a bitch. I should have done it. Mr. Retard. That's what Codsworth would say. Shot him, so now he's trying to kill me. Son of a bitch. You know what? Fuck it. Where's my fucking, I didn't mean to shoot you. Calm the fuck down. Fuck you.
Really want this to be the last
one. Bitch. What the fuck? How? I'm so fucking done. And look what happens. Exactly what I was saying. How in the fuck did that happen? I guess this time I won't do it. Okay. I think I'll be good this time. Why? Or how? Why? You didn't be quiet.
You want me to take a look at that terminal? You just say that.
I got it, Valentine.
Got it.
Oh, the password's happy? There's nothing happy about this place. What'd you say, Brandon? I'm sorry. Brandon. What were you saying? I said, oh, sorry. I didn't mean to interrupt you. Never mind. Oh. That does make sense. Can't hear me because I'm talking over myself. People think I'm fucking crazy. Huh? Oh, that'd be so fun.
Hello? Fuck. Attacking enemy detected. Auxiliary assets are immediately detected.
Dude, go to his head! God damn, motherfucker.
This one grim locale.
27 comments so far. Dude, shoot the synth! He's trying to kill me. Yeah, the robot, that he's not doing nothing. Like, these are my friends. No, they're not. Law enforcement? Cool, fucking Kool-Aid. Shut up, Brandon. I couldn't answer that question. I don't know why fat girls play this. Probably because they like it. I don't know. Skirtles like it too. You can hear the fatness. You must like the sound of it. You're sitting there watching it. Uh-oh. Maybe I should go this way. Well, I like this game because I really like the story to it. And other things. What the fuck, Brandon? Girlfriend's not fat. Never mind, I'm done talking. Oh. Cars is like, oh. Well, you certainly haven't met my. Oh. I was gonna say, you should see my stepmom. She's fucking fat, is what she is. Ew, what the fuck? Whoa, when he put his hand underneath me, that looked kind of wrong. The synth. Well, I guess we got ourselves someone that does have a... Fine, I understand. Got some people that are rude. It's gonna happen. I really don't care. I've heard worse.
Where did you go?
Wait, what? He did? Huh. What the fuck, dude? You're retarded! Thank you.
Tell me if you need to find something in here, because that may take a while. Please come out.
Are you serious? Get out of the way! You're joking. What the f- I am- That doesn't make any sense! I didn't shoot- You know what? I'm not fucking doing that again. Never mind.
Got him!
I must report this assault.
Seriously? I'm still confused. Yeah, I know. If this guy is seriously going on about this, I believe he, what we call it, doesn't have a life. So. Oh, that makes sense. Trolls. Yeah, that's what he is. Thank you for letting me know that, Garza.
Stealth capabilities.
Dude, where is he? There's a synth.
You
there he
must.
Is. Now shut your mouth. Well, fuck, he's on talking. Kinda like the troll we have on here. Kind of annoying. Oh, shit. Fuck you talking about, bro? Exactly. I thought we were talking about Fallout 4, but all of a sudden, fat girls get involved. Not that I have any issues with them, but What the fuck? Nope. I can tell. I've seen pictures of her. Fat Amy is fucking amazing. I love her. Fat Amy is amazing. Fat I can't say it. What? Pretend. Oh yeah, that's the secret. I remember now.
Won't be able to hack this. Hey.
See what I can do. Think you can unlock that terminal?
Can. Do.
You're gonna kill these motherfuckers? Yes, I'm gonna kill all the motherfuckers. What's Nick fucking? Oh my god, dude.
Hey.
What's the plan?
See what you can do.
Sure thing.
Go do it. Stupid. Hurry up, mate. Get to it. I probably did that wrong, but I don't give a fuck.
Let's see about this. Bingo.
Man, this has been going on for... It's gonna be 2 hours here soon. Oh my god. Still haven't gotten the Kellog. Good lord. What? I seriously need that light on for a second. Sorry. Oh yeah, I definitely need that. That's why I turned on the light so I could see what was in here. Oh, I didn't mean to pick that up. Yeah, that big old green thing. The trunk. Yeah. Yes, that's what I got, Dort. You gotta...
Going up.
Haven't eaten my galaxy. That's awesome. Get in here, you fucking idiot. Whatever.
Going down.
Oh my god, Nick, you need to get in here. Oh my. Yeah, I want to say it.
Going up.
Here. I don't know why it's funny after you hear, like, you hear me in the party, but then you laugh when you hear it again. That don't make sense.
Going down.
Is someone present? Movement detected. Curious.
Hello. Shit.
This place could give a mutant nightmares.
Oh, well. What the hell? Whoa, who is? Wait, what? Oh, you? No, he's not jerking off. That's me, but like, his boyfriend, he just got it. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding! He's not jerking off. Damn, the microwave gun. Yeah, fuck, it's fucking huge. I'm kidding, he's not jerking off. That's funny. Are you fucking serious? Come on. guess the longer I stay on here, the more interesting it fucking gets.
I am detecting stealth activity.
Oh my god, Brandon. Fuck. Okay. Nick, why are you looking at me like that? That's fucking weird. Especially in the- oh my god, in the dark. You look like you're gonna fucking kill me. Quit it. Jesus Christ, stop.
If they return, I will be ready.
He does!
You must die now, human. Binary sensor critically damaged.
Hey, got no face! Wanna step outside, little faggot? This a really bad fat girl epidemic and... Oh my god. Shit. Anything in there? No. Move, Nick. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, wait, no, never mind. Those are just cans. Oh, 9 people are watching. Well, actually. Oh my god. What?
Yeah, but isn't my old friend the frozen dead? Last time we met, you were toasting.
Shit, are you shitting?
Apple cobbler.
Wow. I wonder if iguana sticks are really good, huh?
Sweet.
Call him D for dumbass. Oh my god. Freaking, I looked over and freaking Nick's face. It went backwards because he kept getting shot. Oh damn, never mind.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. I don't need a roommate.
I think how you say his name is Douglas McDoug. It's Desiree said Douglas. Get the fuck out of here. And then he's like, what's wrong?
Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds.
Ew.
Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth.
disappearing. CQ.
Gaio Garza? What are you talking about? Like, I was reading it. Well, and my friend here was trying to understand. Son of a bitch! Oh my god, and Doug's like, your feelings hurt, and then she's, and then Desiree's like, your, I think she said something like, or your pussy hurts, or your mom's pussy hurts, or something like that. So much radiation. Well, not. No. Well, actually, I don't. I did. Yeah, Geo. Yeah. Shut the fuck up, I'm black. Huh? Yeah. Oh, that's mean. What I was just reading. One person, I think I'm able to. I don't know though. But I think I like what Desiree's saying. Or desire. It's desire or something like that. It's kind of funny what they're saying. I kind of like what they're saying though, so I don't want to do that. Here, hold on. Yeah, I took that guy off. He was being a bit dumb. Wait, no, I'm not kicking you off this. I was getting the other person off because they're being rude. That Douglas guy. Or. That Dougley motherfucker. How the fuck do you? You must like dick. If happened all them D's, yeah. No, I'm not gonna kick you, Desire, you're pretty funny. And you're nice. Desert, I don't know, I'm having problems. I thought Little Miss Wendy's, I thought that's how you said his name. Wendy's. Cheeks. Yes, I'm having a very good night. I'm sure he's having a good night spanking them cheeks. It's these okay. Oh my god. I heard myself purr.
Got it.
Yeah, that's what I figured out.
Lights out for you.
Combat subroutine eliminating all hostiles.
I don't even know anymore.
Security's too good.
Where's Nick? God damn it, Nick. He better not be saying it, because I need him to do something. Oh.
Engaging hostile.
Fuck. You're a bitch. Would you mind dying? Thank you. Nah, just they're making more fat jokes. I think. God dang. My plan was until I got Kellog.
That's it.
But, yeah, just about there. That's my plan, to get the Kellog, get down with this stupid ass, and then there you go. Who's fat? I don't know who's fat. Earlier, someone was popping jokes about me being fat when they have no idea what I look like, because the only picture you see is a cat holding, like an arrow or something. But she don't look fat. Dropping loads. Oh my god! Where's it coming from?! Oh, you bitch. Oh my fucking god.
Gone for good?
Dear God. I don't think I have to repeat this to y'all because y'all can see this. If you want to hear someone that sounds fat, you should hear my stepmom. Good God. Ew. She probably does. Somebody. I'm guessing they mean, I don't know if they mean my picture, like what you see when I'm playing the game, or they mean my YouTube picture. Relax, man, you're not what? Yeah, that's what I was saying. Probably my YouTube. The picture in black and white. The picture in black and white. That some girl. That's me. Ah! Fuck.
I am the victim of critical failure.
Dear God. I could do that. Where's my shot? Oh my God. Wait, do I even have it? Oh yeah, I do. I couldn't see it. Oh my God, we're all gonna die. Move your ass, Nick! Oh my God. Move. Oh, you already killed him. Never mind. Man, these comments so far are kind of funny. That's why I'm smiling, because some of it's pretty funny. Wait, see what? No. Well, I was gonna say if they're on. Yeah, I don't. The only thing they could see is my YouTube picture, so. If they can see me, I'm gonna freak out. Now we. Oh my God. Okay. Okay, I have done this before. Oh wait! Where's Nick? Okay, you need to follow me and I need you to get on this computer. All right, come here. Nick.
Hey.
Nick. Nick.
I'm listening. Need your expertise.
Lock the door tight. Leave open a window.
I know, that's killing me too. It's funny. That's why I'm just sitting here.
It's all yours.
I'll still deactivate just in case there's any more. Alright, well, you sleep good, Brandon. You too.
Hello? What are you hiding?
All odds and ends in this one.
What the heck? Okay, I have done this before, and for some reason, I'm having an issue. Well, I mean, I know he's right behind that door thing. I know I have to go this way, but I can't get through there. What'd you say? I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I went up to the terminal and, here, I'll go up to it again. Remote door control. I clicked on it. Oh my god. How did the fat girl subject even come up? Just because how I sound? That doesn't make any sense. Well, Nick's like, fuck this, I'm just gonna sit here. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing at the moment, to be honest. I will figure it out, though. I thought I, did the right terminal. Here, I'll go this way.
If you survive this, I owe you a stiff drink.
Yeah, I'm looking. Okay, well, obviously it's not in there. Yeah, I'm not looking at the comments too much now because I can look at it later. Because it's kind of hard to do that. Oh, wait. Oh, well, it's not in the right way, but I found something I needed. Alright, good, yeah.
You got guts and
determination. There we go, duh.
It's admirable. You are here over your
Fuck, I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Okay, where's... Yeah, I know. Come on, Alphonse!
Lower limb, actuator, damaged. Under Institute Authority, terminating intruder.
I know, I love it so much. I never cared for them because I never tried it until my boyfriend let me, he got me one, and yep. And that was like last year, I think, before we graduated. No, it was before we graduated high school. Really want this to be the last bug that was, see. I graduated 2014. God. I'm gonna die.
Is that it?
Man, this is so difficult for some reason. Oh, wait, I'm dumb. I didn't bring my power armor. Well, wait, no. Well, yeah, I didn't. Well, I didn't have that one thing, so I couldn't have brought it. Oh, well. I got through it before. I could do it again. I mean, I did it without the power armor, so. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, jet. I could do... That's smart. I didn't do that. I can use... Where's... Do I have any jet? Yep. Damn. Sorry, y'all. It's just really late and I am out of it. So I'm not quite thinking straight. So. Yeah, it is 6:15 a.m. right now. Oh, God. I mean, I hit the mic. I know drugs aren't good for you, but you know what? They're kind of good for the moment. I kind of need it. Oh. Do I have any red white? Or, yes, I do. Shit, I can't move. Oh. I need a light. Oh, I'm gonna save right in just a second. Alright. This is probably one to I've done a really long video. Oh my god.
It's not too late.
Yeah, stop. Just about. Yeah, it's been 2 hours now. But leave. Well, I'm gonna stop the video. Might be coming.
Yes.
I don't even have that game. There's a few... Yeah. Sorry, I'm just really out of it. I don't know. I'm just seeing if it is or not. No, I'm playing on my PS4, Aaron.
Heads up.
So I'm just gonna have Nick do it.
Over here.
No, I don't.
Heads up.
There's something you need?
Hack that terminal.
Can't be done. Got it.
I know. Wow, that's actually a good question. Where is Dog Meat? I've not seen him at all. I don't know. I know he's only there for us just to try. Okay. Nick, get in here. Where the fuck is he? No, come here.
Look alive.
Go ahead.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
No, you can't.
I think this one's beyond me.
Look alive.
Do something for you?
See what you can do.
Count on it.
Yeah, Nick is being an ass. Come on, Nick.
Locked out of this one.
Huh? What?
Juan.
Need your expertise.
Good plan. Sorry, boss. This one's beyond me.
Dude, what the fuck? Oh my god. Master. Yeah. Maybe I'm supposed to go through here. Well. Yeah, Nick probably did break it. Oh. Wow. Gotta go through here. Duh.
That's it.
There we are.
I'm gonna save it right there, too.
Okay. You made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
I mean, I think I've done longer. I can't remember. I'm not sure, but I didn't do it like this. I just did it. I was in a random quest and I was done my main character, but I want to do something different and start a new one and do this for YouTube. There's
there
a fucking
is.
Cocksucker.
Most resilient man in the Commonwealth.
All right, I'm going to be quiet for a minute.
I thought I had that honor. Let's, talk.
You murdering, kidnapping psychopath. Give me my son. Give me Shaun. Now!
Right to it then, huh? Okay. Fine. Your son Shaun. Great kid. Little older than you may have expected. But I'm guessing you figured that out by now. But if you're hoping for a happy reunion, ain't gonna happen, pal. Your boy's not here.
Tell me where he is, damn it.
Fine. I guess you've earned that much. Sean's in a good place. Where he's safe and comfortable and loved. The place he calls home. The Institute.
So where is it, huh? This Institute. How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the Institute. The Institute finds you. You open the closet. It's just a closet. You can never find the monster that hides inside. Not until it jumps out at you. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
You know, in 100 years, when I finally die, I only hope I go to hell so I can kill you all over again, you piece of shit. You know, in 100 years, when I finally die, I only hope I go to hell so I can kill you all over again, you piece of shit.
Sure.
Going to make you suffer.
Kellog.
I'm going to make you suffer.
Wait for nothing.
Came a long way. Let's hear it. Let's, talk.
Wow, I just realized I was on mute the whole time. And I was cussing up a storm. I was cussing up. I did not realize I was on mute. I was saying, oh my god, my game like fucking fucked up. Oh man, I was cussing so much.
Going to make you suffer.
Fucking tell! Going to make you suffer.
Yep, I'm about to use it. Oh my god. Fuck! Is that what I meant to do?
Going to make you suffer.
By order of the Institute. You must be destroyed.
Fuck. I'm actually gonna save it at this part since I killed a lot of them.
You don't have to do this.
Fuck you.
Prophesy
any, so I gotta use something else. Fuck, I can't run. No. Oh, wait. I just found some.
Feel sorry for you.
Die, fucking Kellog. Bitch! Fuck you!
All this tech. You were barely human.
Hate you, fucking bitch. Done. Fucking. And I almost died, dude. You see that health? God, I'm high as fuck on or something. At least I got a new outfit. I look better than he does. Alright, I'm looking around really quick. Yeah, I stripped him naked because he's a bitch. That's why I did it.
Kellog definitely had some
fucking. Fucking bitch. Shot his fucking head off. Okay. Oh, he pissed me off. I gotta shoot him right in the head. He fucking deserved. I should have shot him in the dick. Yeah, and I was wearing his outfit. Fucking cocksucker. Oh, I think I went the wrong way. Or was it? Alright, do I go through here? Yeah, oh, never mind.
Going up.
That. Oh my god, I can't believe it's 2 hours. Oh yeah, it's been interesting. Oh shit.
Roof access.
Am I supposed to go out in the elevator?
Deep into that darkness, peering. Long I stood there.
Hey. Nick.
Looks like you got something to say.
Well, no, it shows on the screen, it shows like I'm supposed to go in here. I'm confused. I don't know, I'm gonna go back and check it out really quick.
Going down.
Done. Oh, out of view shit. I was mad. I was like, the fuck, man? Here in a minute, it's gonna be 3 hours. Oh my god.
Roof access.
Hey.
I'm all ears.
Alright, y'all. I gotta see Piper, but I will show y'all that when I get back on. I am tired as fuck. You all have been very interesting. So I guess I will talk to you all later, and hopefully you still want to watch me. Have a nice night, or actually have a good morning. So.